We're down here tonight at Woodlands Games Hall, where the Falkirk Fury under 12 boys basketball team are going to show us how it's done.
Okay, for the dribbling challenge, we have six cones set up on a line. Each cone is faced out at 2 metres apart. The children have got to dribble through the cones on the way up and through the cones on the way back. And it is a relay format to see how many you can score in